Ladies and gentlemen, I am Dr. Iresha from Rajaratnam University of Sri Lanka. A predictive mathematical model for fatty liver in pregnancy in order to predict the risk of gestational diabetes mellitus. As you all know, non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is a known risk factor of gestational diabetes mellitus, but there are no adequate prospective studies to support this association. Also, ultrasound scan of abdomen is a routine practice in antenatal care, but this is not used to detect fatty liver in pregnancy, and we have no opportunity to use the ultrasound scan to detect fatty liver. So we started our research with the objective was to detect an association of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease in pregnancy and gestational diabetes mellitus, and to develop a mathematical model to predict fatty liver in pregnancy. So we conducted a prospective cohort study among Anuradhapura district pregnant women. Ultrasound scan abdomen was done during the first trimester of pregnancy to detect fatty liver with the supervision of consultant radiologist. We excluded chronic diabetes mothers and include normoglycemic mothers to detect gestational diabetes mellitus in second trimester. Oral glucose tolerance test was done in second trimester to detect gestational diabetes mellitus, and by using IADPSG criteria and WHO, we diagnosed the gestational diabetes mellitus in pregnancy. We have performed 632 ultrasound scan of abdomen to detect fatty liver with among pregnant mothers, and with the prevalence of grade 2 fatty liver was 14% and grade 1 fatty liver was 37%, with the total prevalence of non-alcoholic fatty liver among pregnant women were 51%. Incidence of gestational diabetes mellitus was highest among grade 2 fatty liver, which was 16.9, and grade 1 fatty liver 6.1%. Non-fatty liver mothers, incidence of gestational diabetes mellitus was less, which was 2.9. The fatty liver grade 2 was the only independent predictor of gestational diabetes mellitus, with the adjusted relative risk is 2.59 and populational attributable risk was 37.4 per 1,000 mothers. We have adjusted those results according to age, parity, biochemical and biophysical parameters. Up to now, I presented the data when we were having ultrasound scan to detect fatty liver in public health, but it is somewhat difficult to use ultrasound scan in public health setup. Therefore, we develop a mathematical predictive model for fatty liver grade 2, which was easily incorporated into the public health setup. We identified independent risk factors, age, BMI, diastolic blood pressure, and the gamma GT. And we incorporated those to develop a mathematical predictive model for fatty liver grade 2. You can see the model in the slide, which can easily be used to improve the public health care. So I concluded that incorporating ultrasound scan to detect fatty liver with the dating scan will yield better outcome of gestational diabetes mellitus. Mathematical predictive model can be used easily in public health setup to improve the public health care in Sri Lanka. Thank you.